Hello. This one's really short and I wrote it about 4 months ago, but it seems a lot more relevant now. Not for my personal experiences, but because of what's going on in the whole world. America. So yeah, here it goes. It's called 4.5. I remember the sound of his footsteps. The crunch of gravel under his feet, getting quieter, till they were just the patter of rain. Then the scream, the shot, the blood, the crimson explosion through his chest. We just wanted directions. We got fear.